Hey, greetings from Texas. It's Cast Iron Wednesday. I thought I'd join a couple of the other channels making biscuits and gravy. I'm not going to make biscuits. I'm going to make bannock because I had some bannock mix left over from our road trip we never used. So, we're gonna use it. And for the gravy, I'm gonna use this corned beef, which had a best buy date of March of 2021. So we're just gonna kind of do a drop biscuit, and I'm gonna make a gravy with that canned corned beef. Never done it before, so we'll give it a shot. All right, so let's mix our bannock. Looks like our oil's kind of ready. While that's going, let's get our corned beef opened up. Just cleaning out some of the canned goods we have stored away for a rainy day emergency. I don't think canned corned beef goes bad, but I've never made gravy with it, so this will be a first. Kind of crumbled apart, but hey, we're gonna put gravy on it. Okay, let's do our corned beef hash. Also have some of this canned milk, which is past its best buy date. I offloaded some of the bannock. I don't have too much. Let's see, let's get a. There we go, getting a little bit of crust on there. a couple more minutes. Let's go ahead and add some black pepper. Now I'm going to hold off on salt. Okay, we're going to add 2 tablespoons of flour, all-purpose flour, and 2 tablespoons of butter. Milk. I'm going to shoot some Worcestershire in here. The can. Kind of an interesting concoction here. Like I said, this is kind of a first. Interesting. All right. I think that's good. Let's go ahead and dish it out here. Let's go ahead and get our presentation. Well, kind of looks like a night after, tough night after drinking. All right, let's give it a taste test. not, it's not bad. I'd prefer regular pork sausage and gravy. But if you're trying to get rid of your old canned goods, how well you can see that. Okay. Well, kind of a departure from your regular biscuits and gravy. But it's edible. I think if I served this to someone, my friends, they would eat it.